Hello, this is my third screencast that will show you the capabilities of our video processing software. As I said before, we are able to reconstruct both the position and the movement of the objects. And with this reconstructed position, we can do several things. For example, we can make a top view, the virtual view of the scene as if it's made from top. You can see my silhouette. I put in front of my two hands, here they are. They are moving closer to me and closer to the camera as I'm both tracked. My movement, my nodding of the head is also tracked. I don't know if it's visible or not. Here is my full body, the rotations are tracked. The image can look just a little bit noisy, but the reason for this noise is quite obvious. It's just because of the non-synchronization of the cameras. We use the simple webcams for this application. Just out of shelf, from the shelf ones. So if we know 3D positions of the points, we can actually try to reconstruct the whole 3D scene. And here is it, our 3D scene reconstruction. Here is me and all the other points that are unique enough to identify them. And here is, for example, the wall electrical socket. Here it is on the starting input video. And I can pan and zoom the scene, and you can clearly see that I'm overlapping the socket, so the view is as if a little bit reprojected from my left side. And it can be reprojected from top, and you can see that my head also overlaps the part of the chair that is here. So if I move, you can clearly see this. With this knowledge, we can create several user applications. For example, transfer this knowledge into the movement of the virtual mouse. I will show this in my next screencast, so thanks again for watching. And it will take me some time to switch it off. Sorry.